Boys. Then I'm going to show you how you can merge two photos in Android. On the first step, open the Play Store and look for the Photo Editor Pro app. Now just open it. Choose the college or templates. Now allow a permission. Select the photos and click on the next. Close the ad. And as you can see, now we have two photos, so we can tap on the save to merge it. And let's check how it looks. And this is the way how you can do it. Thanks for watching, leave us a like, recommend, and goodbye.